explaining the benefits of aloe vera and how it can be used to heal skin problems or rejuvenate the body. Out of the 400 species of the aloe family, aloe vera, meaning true aloe, has been used for thousands of years and is still present in varieties of medicines today. It is used predominantly as an herbal remedy for the skin, digestion, the reproductive system, and detox. A gel or pulp can be extracted from the plants for many benefits, both externally and internally. It is most commonly used to treat skin conditions by soothing the skin and easing pain and inflammation. It can even speed up the healing process of burns, eczema, and other conditions. The plant's gel can be rubbed to reduce redness after a couple of days. Rubbing the leaf over cuts in the skin can prevent infection and speed up the healing process by acting like a bandage. Because of its healing and moisturizing benefits to the skin, it has been adopted by cosmetic companies and added in many products. The juice of aloe vera can be extracted by cutting the leaf, collecting the juice, and then evaporating it. The juice has many benefits when drunk. This is partially due to the fact that it contains 12 vitamins, including A, B1, B6, B12, C and E, 19 amino acids and over 20 minerals, which most of these are essential to the body. In Ayurveda, the Indian health practice, aloe vera is known as Kumari, the princesses, because of its positive effect on the menstrual cycle and female reproductive system. It is also known for its ability to clean the liver and protect the digestive system by reducing intestinal inflammation. Overall, aloe vera can be used for cosmetics and healing the skin, or when consumed, as a potent cleansing and rejuvenating tonic that is very nutrient-rich and beneficial to the body. It is made only from the unfiltered inner gel of the whole plant, not the outer rind, which means less processing and more active ingredients are retained. Always remember, health is wealth. If you would like to see more of these videos and support this channel, please click the like and the subscribe button, then hit the notification bell to get the latest video update.